round table, the Holy Grail, and the sword and the stone. I made the stone myself. It says, he who pulls the sword from the stone will be king. Got the round table again. We got the round table. We got the Holy Grail and the Excalibur itself. So, yeah, I got my whole collection here. Also, the sword's detachable. I can use both hands. So there you have it. The whole King Arthur collection. Pretty cool, huh? Which makes me the king of this house, which I call Camelot. Yeah, I know. Well, hope you have a great Thanksgiving.